I was about 10 years old. In school, I became very intrigued in the world of dance. I started competing at 15, and I won a competition, and then I started dancing internationally at 17. I've performed for 40 different countries all over the world.
Both.
I'll let my instructor answer.
I have to tell you, I've been artist director for the city dance for almost 18 times. Can you believe it? Yeah. Also, this is our first time, so have the students weeping, who is deaf students. And with incredible ability to perform on stage. It's such a unique situation. And it's also an honor for the city dance to have the greeting to come and join us to perform on stage. And his story will, I'm sure, will inspire many, many others. And same situations and students struggling this kind of a situation. He want to become a dancer. You know, as you know, the dancer, they request not just physically, but demanding and mentally. And also, you have to dance with music. That's the baseline, right? But his situation, like I said, you already know that. He still can dance. And the child. Let them know if they were interested in dancing, even though they're different majors, acting and dancing, that they should persevere, and if they're interested, they should join. Because deaf people can perform. Many times people see people who are deaf and think that they cannot, but we really can. And this is the proof.